During a visit to the troops in occupied Ukraine, Russian Defense Minister Shoigu ordered the troops to focus on attacking Ukrainian long-range artillery and missile systems, which raises the question of, they weren't doing that already?